Well, we're keeping our eye on the temperatures for today as temperatures only recover to around 13 degrees. Now, early this morning, we have readings near zero and wind chills that are in the neighborhood of around 15 below, and they'll recover to about zero for a little later today. So plenty in the way of blue sky, but the clouds return big time, but also warmer air, 28 for tomorrow. How about 34 on Saturday? Just a slight chance for a light mix late Saturday night and pushing into Sunday as our temperatures hold at seasonal norms.